What's going on, guys? It's Billy here. Get ready to play some Red Dead Redemption 2. Oh, it's gonna be sick. Oh, Grand Theft Auto meets the Wild West Part 2 is gonna be sick. I'm really excited for this game. Super excited. Can't wait. Can't wait. This should be amazeballs. Ski and then I'm starting. It's gonna be amazing. Almost done. Let's get her done. By 1899, Age of Outlaws and Gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming land of laws. Even the West had mostly been tamed. Mostly. Few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Alright. Oh my god, this is gonna be sick. Rockstar Games presents. Aw, shit, the controller's red too, I like it. Of course, what other color would it be? Yeah, I can't wait to play this, it'd be so sick. Yo, it's winter time too, right off the bat? Oh my god, yo, I'm already in love.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Oh my god. Here goes my life. For the next fucking couple days. It's gone. Poof. Goodbye, life. Chapter 1, Coulter. Bill Hooker. Director of Technology, Bill Hooker.
Bring him in
that
here.
Was an amazing name. I can't my last name be Hooker.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac.
God damn, how many people they fucking lose?
We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly.
Well, that makes one of us.
We're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on. Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. is here.
Slow down. That far away. Okay.
Can't believe we lost Davy too. He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. Need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay.
I don't think I really like pedals.
Wrong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it, nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey! Have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
It's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good.
Yeah, no shit.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, but shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's head down there.
Giddy up.
Yep.
Oh, excuse me. Out of pressure.
Let's hitch up here.
Okay. Got a quick bills. Approach pitch. Well, here's the post.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Alright, shoot these motherfuckers. We're getting in a fight right here. I know
sounds
it.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there.
Oh, the shed impressive. Oops. Run, you son of a...
Arthur,
I'm going.
Get in position. Come on. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur.
Need some...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! It's goddamn Dutch! Shit! Look out! There's more to bastards!
Right there. Where the fuck did he come from? What the shit? Well, I died quick. Recharge checkpoint. Like, what the fuck? I want to know how to reload in this. It would be square, but I guess not. I don't remember what it was in the original Red Dead. I haven't played it.
Hello?
We gotta watch this.
Excuse me! Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just Arthur. Need some...
Body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! It's goddamn Dutch for- Shit! Look out! There's more to bastards!
Thank you.
Come bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Oof, I didn't get to shoot that guy.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's your strength. Doing all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside. Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Meet me out here when you're done.
That's the money. Take everything. Premiums. Big. Best card. Doing a tightrope. Red Rocket. Get some collectible cards, okay. Get all the food I can off of this.
Poor bastard was married too.
That's good, you hit Reed. Bacon City wedding.
Dutch.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
in there. That's great. Don't go away then. Fire door shut. Fire wouldn't be going this way.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk. Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Talk.
I don't know anything else.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
I should have just killed him. Should have killed him. He'd be a ruthless motherfucker.
Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitch. Don't want him bolting.
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing? Whoa, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing ate ya.
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool. Michael.
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. Are you okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here.
Jesus.
You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Was dead out front now.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Here's some tracks leading to the river. Ha! This is let's cross. Continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money. It seemed fine.
Thank you.
Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, dude, you can go first person.
It was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Not that way. They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hard again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
I don't even see the tracks anymore.
Watch yourself, it's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
No, not really. Dead horse.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come
He's
on.
Up top, Aaron.
Up there. He's coming from up ahead somewhere.
Over here.
From here, I grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Well, that's dope as shit. How do you reload?
Watch out here.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
In the end of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. It's slippery. Be careful. Stay low under here.
Are you
okay? Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up.
Alright, that'll work.
Come on.
Bum, 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 bum.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
How the hell did this guy get all the way back here? He'd have been dead.
Come on.
He would have been dead.
John, can you hear me?
He would have been D-E-D dead.
John! John, where are you?
D-I-D-I-Dead.
Over here! Down on the ledge! That's John! We're coming! Down here!
What the hell is he doing?
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
It's younger.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur.
Young Jim Marston. That's the character you played in the first one. I think.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You alright?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, a fucking wolf.
You see that on the ridge?
Perfect.
No wolves were killed in the making of this video game.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We'll get you out of here. Distract them, Arthur! Shout! Shoot! Do something!
Son of a... bitch. Why wasn't he shouting? I hit square, he just jumped.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Okay, circle is reload. That circle is not bad. Get on. Okay, triangle. I'm like, get on.
Let's get back to the others. Hit him.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Not yet. You're gonna die. Not now.
Up there! More of them! Get out of here!
Get out of here! Get out!
Shit, there's more on the right! We got more wolves on the left! Get the hell out! You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. A bullet in Blackwater.
That's so for sure.
Now this, you had a hell of a time.
And Arthur Alton says, I'm lucky.
We should ride it the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on.
Ain't good enough for you.
Just push hard.
Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Aye, careful. Idiotas, it's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
Gotta go to Bill.
boys because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gear up! Whoa! Hold up here!
Whoa there.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Yeah.
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Hey,
That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
We'll pay our old friends a visit.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on.
Daryl? Interesting.
Watch out. This bit's steep.
Take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick. Come on, follow me.
Oh, on the show.
Okay, let's get in cover.
That fella smacked you up something.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Saw him with my own two eyes.
We don't have time to debate this.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Feller didn't have much choice. Was picking his teeth off the floor.
Kill every last one of these bastards!
Oh, he's gonna
push it for me!
Oh, that one.
It's goddamn Dutch Vanderling! That was too damn close!
God damn bastards!
A lot of you!
I can't tell. Motion.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Oh, you're...
Of course not. Home doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
Keep searching.
We'll get what we need. Clear out.
Hmm.
mess around? We're waiting on you, Arthur.
Oh, fuck you, wait. I'm looting.
Arthur, get over here. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
This looks good.
What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys, all of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will. Just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them.
Oh shit, the horse jumps.
We always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Nay.
Dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
Hey,
you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combs?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive.
Okay, you got it.
And lasso. Oh, should I get the lasso this? Oh, my God. Oh, shit, it's on.
Get away from me!
Not so fast, there.
Ah, shit! No!
You're coming with me.
Hacktail your ass.
Come on.
That was pretty dope. Looting your ass.
No.
I'm robbing your candy ass.
Please don't.
Throw your ass on there.
Let's go for a ride.
What's your name, boy?
What's your name, boy?
You don't know your name.
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy.
Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you.
This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
Go to Mexico. I wonder if the seasons change in this.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, God, please, no. Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. I don't wanna die, mister.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
That's two bones right there.
Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
I get them back in. Oops.
Found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Okay. Your main horse. Go.
This way. Come on.
Okay.
Well,
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
You first person. That's pretty dope.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people?
Get something to eat. Right across the street. I'll be right back. A lot of burger time. I'll be right back. Is the boogeyman gonna get you? couple french fries.
Was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Ooh.
Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around.
Yep, the bow is a silent tool.
Too old to learn, I imagine. Come on. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but... this show weren't good.
Yeah. Whoa. some of the ground uncovered here. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Oh, what's it?
There's deer been here. And recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare.
Clear everything around. Keep down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
You're doing, Bella. You too.
There. You see him? Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. Get good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it. Nice. See if you can get another one.
Hunt another. Yeah.
pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay.
I'll go grab the other one.
And do animals. Hold it. There you go. And hold it, it's good.
When you are.
Come on then.
Let's head back. Careful. Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days. You found him. I knew you'd be okay with
it. Stop it, Pierce.
Finally on the turn. Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now. Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw. You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then?
We'll still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food. Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed. One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. nasty sons of bitches.
Their leader, Cole, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around.
You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
I think we could kill the bear.
Cut up here, off the trail.
Okay.
We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like
you can
that.
Calm the horse down.
Bet you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I just know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read.
Taught me to read.
Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
At me.
Careful. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bell and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Fuck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Got some food back, boys! Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. Takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well.
Just drop it down in here.
What a surprise to find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Do I get to skin you?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one if you dumped on the floor there.
God, if only it was that easy.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, yeah, more like about an hour and a half later.
Never said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting,
you know,
after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Few days later. Master Hunter Challenge.
It's been a bad few weeks.
Oh, shit.
But Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur! I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but... look, Ash.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now, or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Oh, damn.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living.
Lock even you. Crash.
But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now... suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Well, who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him.
Good
sounds
for
like
him.
He has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves.
Okay,
get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Dude probably is a badass that we're robbing. We're gonna fuck our shit up.
Everyone ready? All right, let's head out. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley.
I'm gonna call it. But thanks for watching, and until next time, deuces.